So I switched characters here to work on my Geef. And I gotta fight against Alora. I'm gonna get blown up so hard right now. I don't like fighting against this character. Let's see how it goes. Fundamentally,
My iron butt! Round one. Fight!
Seems about right.
Round two. Fight.
I wanted an SPD after the crouching strong.
Wow, really?
Here I go. Oh, that was a punish, dude. Oh my god, it happened again. Oh, okay. Wow, really? I don't know what to say.
You lose.
I don't know what to say.
Round one. Fight.
I messed up the combo. Oh my god. Very nice. Very nice.
Wow, really? That neat?
Holy crap! I did crouching short.
Round
like,
two.
Oh wait, whatever. Whatever, it's all good.
Fight.
Oh, that's a punish, man.
Round one, fight!
Okay. Oh man, it's laggy now. Holy crap, dude. Wake up command throw because I can't react to anything right now. It is going all over the place. Oh my god. Look at that. She's everywhere right now. Oh my god.
Round two. Fight. Final round. Fight.
Oh man. The air SPD. Alright, let me stop. Interesting. I don't know where my armor was. Not there.
You lose.
Oh, you know what? I need to use my reversal more against. Against Laura. I need to do that more, actually.
Round one. Fight!
Wow, really? Air? Oh my god, I hate these anti-air jabs, dude.
Round two. Fight. Final round.
Body splash.
KO.
It's alright. This went just about as I expected it to. I get mopped by this character all the time. She just... My brain just can't handle it.